Hello everyone and welcome to the day one of mental maths program. Hope you find this video in the bestest of your health. Today we will cover the topics related to finger maths. What is finger maths? Its rule. We will learn finger values and addition and subtraction of units and tens on our hands. Let's start exploring the concept of finger maths. What is finger maths? Or what comes to your mind with the word finger maths? So start thinking, what finger maths could be? I am sure you all must be saying, either it is maths on fingers or numbers on fingers. Yes, finger maths is doing arithmetic calculations on our fingers. Finger technique for doing maths is not new. It was created in Korea in 1940s. With the help of this technique, we can calculate till 99 on our both hands. How 99? We will discuss this point later in the upcoming videos. As a student, we have to follow many rules in our daily life. We have rules at school, traffic rules, and also some rules at our house. Can you tell me why rules are so important? Are you saying because of our safety? Apart from safety, rules provide direction towards our goals. Now tell me, if no one follows traffic rules, then can we reach our destination easily? No, we can't reach our destination easily. We will be late. Similarly, if we want to achieve our mental maths goals, we have to follow rules of finger maths. These rules should be kept in mind in order to do quick and correct generation of answers on our fingers. Let's see. First rule is, punch represents the value 0. Punch on our both hands represents the value 0. We always calculate units on our right hand. We always calculate tens on our left hand. When we are adding, we open fingers from pointer, that is index finger side, and when we are subtracting, we close fingers from small finger side. Let's see. If we are doing units on right hand, we open fingers from pointer in clockwise direction, and when we are subtracting units, we will close fingers from small finger side in anti-clockwise direction. Now you all must have a clear idea in your mind what is finger maths and what are the rules of finger maths. We will meet in next video with a new topic. Till then, take care and thank you.